I want you to know today that we serve a God who specializes in your impossibility. That we serve a God who is able. He can do it. And somebody just needs to be encouraged tonight to know that your God can. And that he's looking for, waiting for, sitting on the edge of his seat, excited about the opportunity to show you his miracle-working supernatural power at work in your life and at work in my life.